You are watching a master at work.
Darling, you know, to give a man a reason for living, not to mention, you take my paycheck. Now, baby, but I give it to you because I love you. You know, because of the things that I feel so proud about, the things that you do, you know, like running my car into the telephone post. But I still love you, baby. I didn't get mad, did I? You remember? Remember when I told you to take my clothes to the cleaners and on the way out, my very best friend's wife caught a nail? I didn't get mad. I was proud because you thought enough of your man to be in such a hurry. It made me feel grand. Yes, it did. Oh, I need you. I just need you.